light and share in our call of worship tonight. In our bulletins. And they came with haste and found Mary and Joseph and the babe lying in a manger.
And when they had seen it, they made known the saying, which was told to them by the shepherds.
But Mary kept all these things and pondered them in her heart.
And the shepherds returned, glorifying and praising God for all the things they had heard and seen.
Amen. As we gather this evening, I invite you to share our preparations down in the bulletin. We follow our Lord's prayer. The traditions we use, the tradition of text and letters, the several traditions familiar with you, please use. Let us pray. Holy God, we praise thy name. We thank you for the blessings of each day. We thank you for your guiding light that enables us to navigate our path. Help us to be a blessing of others and pray for one another. We ask this in the name of Jesus. Amen. We pause to pray saying these words of prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is. light the Advent candles this night, I invite you to sing and join in the singing of the Advent candles carol song.
Thank you. lesson from Luke chapter 2, verses 8 through 12. In that region, there were shepherds living in the fields, keeping watch over their flock by night. Then an angel of the Lord stood before them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were terrified. But the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid, for see, I bring you good news of great joy for all the people. To you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, who is the Messiah, the Lord. This will be a sign for you. You will find a child wrapped in bands of cloth and lying in a manger."
Thank you. from the book of Matthew, chapter 2, verses 1 through 11, the adoration of the Magi. In the time of King Herod, after Jesus was born in Bethlehem of Judea, wise men from the east came to Jerusalem, asking, "Where is the child who had been born king of the Jews? For we observed his star at its rising and have come to pay him homage." When King Herod heard of this, he was frightened, and all Jerusalem with him. And calling together all the chief priests and scribes of the people, he inquired of them where the Messiah was to be born. They told him, "In Bethlehem of Judea, for so it has been written by the prophet, 'And you, Bethlehem, in the land of Judea, are by no means least among the rulers of Judea. For from you shall come a ruler who is to shepherd my people Israel.' Then Herod secretly called for the wise men and learned from them the exact time when the star had appeared. Then he sent them to Bethlehem, saying, 'Go and search diligently for the child, and when you have found him, bring me word so that I may go and pay him homage.' When they had heard the king, they set out, and there ahead of them went the star that they had seen at its rising until it stopped over the place where the child was. And when they saw that the star had stopped, they were overwhelmed with joy. On entering the house, they saw the child with Mary, his mother, and they knelt down and paid him homage. Then opening their treasure chest, they offered him gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh."
Our offering, and I invite our ushers to take the offering.
Thank you.
John, verses 1, chapter 1, verses 1 through 18, the incarnate Christ. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. He was in the beginning with God. All things came into being through him, and without him, not one thing came into being. What has come into being in him was life, and the life was the light of all people. The light shines in the darkness, and the darkness did not overcome it. The true light, which enlightens everyone, was coming into the world. But to all who receive him, who believe in his name, he gave power to become the children of God. Amen.
Thank you.
I invite you this evening to share in the candle and candlelight as we sing together, silent night, holy night, and as our deacons will light their candle, please, then yours, let them, then their candle, to hold her straight and pass it to your neighbor. We welcome you this evening, we bid you well this evening, and invite you to join us after this fellowship. May you have a blessed and happy Christmas and a very prosperous new year.
I just forewarn you that there will be an interlude between each of the verses.
Thank you.
And the child grew, and the grace of God was upon her. And this night, and every night, on your life's journey, go in peace and be at peace. May God's presence be with you this day and every day. Amen. I invite you after surgery to put your candles in the little hand outside. Thank you.